Hello everyone and hello Nathaniel. I will now be dedicating some time into making sure Nathaniel not only faces justice for what I have good reason to believe are serious crimes, but to making videos showcasing Nathaniel's true nature to the world. He has now doxxed himself on a stream, which means he wanted it to be public knowledge. Every video I make will now have tags including Small Town USA, so that every time someone searches Small Town USA, they will get to see what their Bible-thumping neighbor is up to. Please follow me over on Beanpilled. I will still be uploading to this channel, but Nathaniel doesn't care if filing false copyright strikes out of malice is a very serious crime. So this channel could be gone for a while until the courts give me the documents so I can have my lawyers contact YouTube to get my channel reinstated. Friendly reminder that this is all because of Owen Benjamin and Vox Day. They put Nathaniel up to this and I have it all documented. I usually don't ask for people to share it, but I have activated my petty generator. I know that having these videos shared where I say Nathaniel Slattery makes Nathaniel Slattery livid. While the courts take their time, let's all point and laugh, shall we? Invite your lolcow-loving friends. We are in for some real treats.